The ad hominem is one of the most misunderstood and misapplied logical fallacies. Now, I am not a fan of people who list off logical fallacies in debates, but I think there needs to be an important correction between insults, descriptions, valid ad hominems, and invalid ad hominems. Like most of the formal fallacies, ad hominem is a form of non sequitur, the Latin phrase for does not follow. It is a type that addresses one that uses insults as a non sequitur. For an example,
the sky is not blue.
You're wrong because you're an idiot.
It does not follow that the sky is blue because the person making the claim is an idiot. This would be a classic example of the ad hominem fallacy. Now, people will think that this is also an ad hominem.
The sky is not blue.
No, the sky is blue. As you can see by this color chart, it matches with the sky with blue, you idiot.
Though this is insulting, it is not an ad hominem fallacy. The person is not using the insult as an argument against the claim. It was only commentary on the person making the claim. This too is also confused as an ad hominem.
The sky is not blue.
You're an idiot.
While this is not an argument, it is not fallacious. He is not refuting the claim with an insult. He's just making a commentary on the person making the argument. The person may be an idiot for thinking that. It is not an argument and thus cannot be a fallacious argument. Thus, not an ad hominem fallacy. Now, because it falls under a non sequitur, it can be valid criticism if it does follow. Here are two examples. Example 1.
I could join Mensa.
No, you can't, because you're an idiot.
The person can only join Mensa if they are not an idiot. It is a criteria for membership, and thus not an invalid ad hominem. Example 2.
I would be a great person to get the job at the daycare center.
No, you would be a terrible candidate. You're a convicted child molester.
As you can see, a person who is a convicted child molester would be a terrible candidate to work at a daycare center because of the risk he's putting the children at the daycare center in. So next time someone calls you an idiot on the internet, remember these rules before you claim that it's an ad hominem so you don't look silly. Also, you're an idiot.